40 years is a long time, but it's flown by.
40 years ago, former Governor Russell Peterson championed a landmark piece of legislation, Delaware's Coastal Zone Act.
This is his legacy for the world, for Delaware, for all of us.
Many say without the Coastal Zone Act, the environmental and aesthetic damage to Delaware's coast would be irreparable.
There's no doubt in my mind that there were a number of oil companies that were looking at the refining business along the Delaware coast.
There'd be a lot of commercial development, big buildings, refineries, all kinds of small and large industry that would spoil the coast. We love it the way it is.
And celebrating the way it is, Peterson, family, friends, and Coastal Zone supporters commemorated the June anniversary at Theater N in downtown Wilmington, where Delaware's Coastal Zone Act and Evolving Legacy premiered. 302 Stories produced the documentary.
Certainly when you make these things, you're not looking to just tell a good story. You're looking to prompt people or encourage people to look further and to look ahead.
Much like Russell Peterson did when he pushed for what was at the time a controversial piece of legislation pitting the environment against jobs.
As any governor will tell you, that, you know, creating jobs and economic opportunity for people is a substantial part of what you want to do. And any time you're taking a position that's going to be negative to that effect, even in the Coastal Zone Act, for example, you're taking a political risk.
He made a lot of enemies. But you know, Russell had a very strong constitution. When he got an idea and he knew it was right, he just stayed right with it. He worked very hard on things he knew were right.
But documentary filmmaker Mike Oates says the fight against big industry and for more awareness isn't over.
Much has changed in the last 40 years. We have issues now with climate change. We have issues with residential development along the coastal zone. Some of these things weren't really considered in the original act.
Oates, who interviewed Peterson before he died earlier this year for his film, hopes state lawmakers will re-examine the act.
If he were here, he'd say, when I'm gone, you're going to be responsible for this. This is your resource. This is your gift. You know, protect it, cherish it.
The Delaware Community Foundation sponsored the documentary's premiere and says funds raised will go towards the June and Russell Peterson Fund for Environmental Education, which pays for programs at the Peterson Urban Wildlife Refuge.